doesn't think this is the very best music throughout recorded history should just jump off a bridge and die. Alternative Radio X.
I can't believe that everybody sucks except for me. I'm the only one who gets it. You're on Radio X, the alternative with Sage. Helmet with Unsung. Rock and roll is undergoing a complete and total revolution. Some people aren't going to make it. Some of us are going to be wearing crowns, the kings and the queens. This is our time. We don't listen to authority or old people or people who say they're experts because anybody over 25 is stupid. Stay inside today because it's going to be sunny. My trust fund is meaningless to me. Meaningless. I'll probably just give it away. Here's a record for you. Look in my eyes, what do you see? The cult of personality.
The cult of personality, the cult of personality. Meanwhile,
Last night, nobody showed up. It was so great. I really felt like it was the start of something special. I had a circle of candles around me, and for the first time in my life, I actually felt love.
Finally, an alternative to commercial rock. These guys are artists. They don't care about money. Radio X.
You know what's great about this station? It's like a big mixtape. Someday, bleak souls will be able to make mixed CDs and not have to actually sit through the drudgery of their own creation. Pain is music. Music is about being an individual. So everyone, listen to this music. It's Radio X.
And I feel
cares about hunger and oppression?
We've got egos to worry about. Radio X, the alternative.
I heard some new casino was just opened in Venturas. How is that news? I mean, is it like we think that's culture? It's complete crap. A bunch of fat, bald guys gathering around gambling? That's not culture. Culture is bad-mouthing your parents and smoking cigarettes. All right, this is Sage, the modern-day allegory, or is it allegory? It doesn't matter, I'm Sage. I pronounce things how I want. Rusty Cage, Soundgarden, Radio X, the alternative. The alternative to what? Don't know. From the tyranny of this society by not wearing underpants, it really let me air out my mind.
Yeah.
That's a record. No argument, not from me or anyone else who has half a brain. I love the jungle. Agent Orange is great. Nature, no longer. Only music.
The day of liberation is here. Throughout history, only the biggest and strongest survive. Being big means you're successful, and women love big men.
Kilimanjaro.
And as a successful man, you need to feel comfortable when you're sitting down to eat.
Kilimanjaro.
Clothes for the bigger man. Don't be bound by society, bogus medicine, and the media with their unhealthy focus on being skinny. Don't be constrained by trying to squeeze into a triple X. Bored of feeling like a man in a sausage skin in your size 48 jeans? Bored of being uncomfortable?
Kilimanjaro,
the clothes shop for enormous men. We're fighting to end hunger. Yours.
Kilimanjaro.
The id, the ego, and now the X. Finally, there's an alternative. Radio X.
We're our own letter, our own element. Xe is xenon. I think I remember that it's a gaseous chemical element that's inert. I'm not quite sure on the details because I was huffing ether in class that day.
Mother, tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say, mother. Mother, can you keep them in the dark for a while? Can you hide them from the wedding world? Oh, mother. Father, gonna take your daughter out tonight. Gonna show her my world. Oh, father. Lord, I'm bound to see her.
For my generation, we don't give a shit. We don't. I smoke cigarettes, I smoke cloves, I smoke anything that can go up in flames. I'm crazy. That was Danzig. I slept with the whole band. Radio X, going to the phones. I'm Sage. What's your name?
It's definitely not Sage. What a stupid name. Maybe I should have one name so I could be on the radio.
Listen, after my rebirth, when I found myself one day while staring out a window listening to spoken word, my old name became irrelevant.
I'll tell you what's irrelevant. That ridiculous photography you have on exhibit in San Fierro. That shit sucks.
Hey, my black and white photographs really capture the existence of the essence. So screw you.
But it's just you and your loser friends striking lethargic poses with a person stabbing a dove and another person licking a coloring book. You can at least show some skin, douche.
Depression and angst are a lifestyle choice, my friend, and life is art. Do you know how cool I am because I smoke clove cigarettes? This is Radio X, and my lungs are bleeding. I'm gonna die. What is cooler than that? All you Radio X listeners who are proud to be the first in decades to actually stand up against authority, this one's for you.
Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces draw the same that burn crosses. Killing in the name of. Killing in the name of. Now you do what they told you. Now you do what they told ya. 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 Those who die are justified. But wearing the badge, yeah, you're chosen white. You're justified. Those that died, but wearing the badge, yeah, you're chosen white. Those who died are justified. But wearing the badge, yeah, you're chosen white. You're justified. Those who died, but wearing the badge, yeah, you're chosen white. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Killing in the name of. Killing in the name of. Now you do what they told you. 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 Now you're under control. Now you do what they told you. Now you're under control. Now you do what they told you. Now you're under control. And now you do what they told you. Now you're under control. And now you do what they told you. Now you're under control. And now you do what they told you. Now you're under control. And now you do what they told you. Now you're under control. And now you do what they told you. Don't you die? Justified, but wearing the badge, yeah, you're chosen white. You're justified. Those that died, but wearing the badge, yeah, you're chosen white. Those who died are justified, but wearing the badge, yeah, you're chosen white. You're justified. Those that died, but wearing the badge, yeah, you're chosen white. Come on.
It's like they told my ex-soulmate that I'm not in love with you. I'm more in love with your bleak outlook on life and your tattoos. I need to write that down in my poetry journal.
Your home is your castle. And like most castles, there's always the worrisome, less fortunate trying to storm the gates. No longer. At Executive Intruder Extermination Service, we'll ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
With my vindictive and backstabbing personality, I always knew I'd be successful. But there's a price to pay. Money gives me freedom. Freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get a buck off me or come knocking, I turn to outside help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security equipment. Razor wire, Dobermans, landmines, night vision, and motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside, all of your doors will be wired with bombs.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and depending on if they attend public school, stun guns and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family. With Executive Intruder Extermination Service, they do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous place. For you, it doesn't have to be.
To that song. Those were the days. Whoa. I think it was yesterday, maybe at the state park. Our generation is gonna do great things.
Through the hills, falls
future is going to be really awful for everyone. I can't wait.
Nothing that you ever do will ever mean anything. We're the only identity you've got. Alternative Radio X.
I can't believe I have to read this public service shit. We should have all just died in that earthquake because now you can't go between Los Santos and Red County, and they have no idea when it's going to open, which sucks because I met this really amazing guy over there and he's got safety pins through his genital area. It's brilliant, especially when I bring my magnet. Station exclusively dedicated to commercials. I mean, they've done it on TV. You know, pathetic losers high on crack would love it. When one makes a revolution, one cannot just mark time. One must always go forward. Lenin said that. He's dead, and he knew what he was talking about. Why stop and think about anything when you can just get caught in a routine?
I believe them all. civilization is here.
We're self-important nihilists.
Well, according to your marketing...
Alternative Radio X.
This is a song I want played at my funeral very loud while everyone cries because I'm dead. How would that make you feel, Bill? I want my freaking CDs back.
I was blind.
Understand, you're too old. You know, now that I think about it, they should just start killing people when they turn 29. We're gonna be reincarnated anyway, so who cares? Oh, you think you get a break from being in a revolution? We're not going to stop. Heads are gonna roll. And I'm talking specifically about that bitch at the record store.
Yeah.
next midlife crisis. It's a great thing. I'll never hit one of those. That's what suicide is for.
You want wet, then get lustrous.
Man, I see this cat all the time. Man, his hair be fly. So I had to grab him. I said, look here, homie. How you get your hair all greasy and fly and shit like that? He told me about lustrous. I said, well, look here, man, can I borrow some? You see how mine done turned all red and fell out in the back? He gonna look me dead in my eye. It was like, look here, brother, you got to get your own.
Lustrious gives you the juice.
Do you want your hair? Make your fro glow wet.
Let your fro glow.
Lustrious hair care products. Yes. Side effects may include coughing, boo-booing, earling, rigor mortis. Enjoy.
You know what? It's time for something from someone who's been around but who completely understands our generation. Ozzy Osbourne, he's a hellraiser. He's like me, though. I raise purgatory. I'm on so much medication right now. Heroes. Some of them eat bats. Ozzy rocks ass. If you disagree, please die.
Reach out, touch faith.
You're wrong.
Order, out of pain comes love. A heavy storm means God hates you. Also, you can't smoke out in the rain. It's that time of the month. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm so cranky, I killed a gas station attendant. But he deserved it. Reach out and touch faith.